One, two. Okay. To the ya-ya man out there, Mr. M. R. You know who you are. Long time bridging from back in school when Bear What Bang used to go on. Anyway, I'm rubbish at Fortnite. My son, my stepson, they're all shit hot on it. Just looks like I'm getting old, doesn't it, eh? But I'll give you a little walkthrough. This is your character, as you can see, Mark. If I press on my D-pad, which is on the left-hand side, it moves that little thing there, where I can press X, and then I can find people. I can either press X to invite them, or go over to the other side and press triangle. Then they will join in the game. Alright? That's one way. Hold the menu button, which is the PlayStation button. You hold it. Press to the left, go to the top, start. Okay, that's your sound devices. Press right, go into it. Alright, okay, quickly show you this. Got your brightness and stuff for your controllers. Yeah, I think I'll have mine up bright now. And then you can set how long you want the controllers to turn off after you've not been using them. Okay. And then if you go down to this one, it does what it says, tells you how to turn off your device. Okay, that's your game. That just says, I mean, you could be playing, yeah, only if I'm playing, I have a party open, you have to look for a party. You can't play with that because you're not with a community. These are communities. If they will come up, they're all communities, yeah, that people join. Look, there's over 100,000 in this member of Fortnite, yeah. There's enough of them that I've joined. You can join them, and if I'm not online, you can play on them. Get used to. You need a mic. See this one? This is my... Yeah, what else I want there? I think that's about it. Oh yeah, I can broadcast what we're doing. I can play music whilst we're playing. That's how to sort out your rhythms, as you saw. If you can't hear me, go onto this. If you have the headset in properly, go into that and it'll change the headphone speakers. Same like that. You can either hear everything through a headphone. Press down to chat, then all you hear is people talking in your headphones, and that audio means you hear it all through your headphones. That way you can hear the talk through your headphones and the sound through the TV. That way the opposite. Alright, but there is another way to do it when you're in this game here. Yeah? So you hear that in the game or a normal screen, you hold the PlayStation button. Okay, go down to parties. I've only just learnt this. Go over to the party, and then when you go on and into your party, that's when you can change and talk and change the volume. Yeah? You know, the funny thing is, there is another way as well. Through the actual game party. It's long, but what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try and show you how rubbish I play. I can press triangle. I might try going into a squad this time. franchise single. So, what I've done is I've pressed X, gone onto it, and now I'm not ready, but I can press X and it'll ready up. Get them to feel. Basically, they're gonna find another person for me. Hopefully, that is. Okay. So then when you've done that, when you've done everything, because you can't do nothing else, press triangle. Then it starts to find your match. Okay. On your left hand, the D-pad, yeah, the square one with the up and down buttons, not the rolly, the hand buffer. I think if you press that up, you see your big map. And not just record this, you know, Rivers. Here we go. I'm recording. You press circle and then you get your materials, but you've got to run around and you don't have any friends the first time. You know you have to find them. So you need headphones. Listen to people's footsteps. Find a stupid yellow chest. I ain't got time, so I think. I'm gonna die. Right, see this map? See this map? I'm going the wrong way. I've got to go towards the big, big one. Can you see it? If I don't, I'm gonna die. That gives me health. That gives me shield. Mark. I can't use no more no more. You have to be really quick eyed, Mark. People all around you. I've got to run for it. You listen, you got to listen to other people's footsteps. I need to get up there. I'm gonna have to make a take two, Mark.